Please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
What's up, Buckers? There's a yearbook signing party next Friday in the cafeteria. Make sure you're there. Yeah.
Homeschool is also performing in the Cabinet Spring Show at the Lake Travis High School tonight at 7 p.m.
That's all for news, now on to sports.
Hey, Bucks, welcome back to another week of broadcast. This is a sports segment coming at you from ATA Sports. This week, soccer had a game against Ripping Springs. Boys were home and girls were away.
This week, tennis had a match against Shipping Springs, and congrats to the girls for winning.
Hey Bucks, today we're going to be doing Would You Rather with students.
Would you rather be forced to live the same day over and over again for a year, or take 3 years off the end of your life?
Take 3 years off the end of my life.
Take 3 years off the end of my life.
3 years off the end of my life.
Would you rather have the power to fly or be invisible?
Fly.
Fly.
Invisible.
Would you rather live in the world of Lord of the Rings or Star Wars?
Lord of the Rings.
Lord of the Rings.
Star Wars.
Would you rather spend a year at war or in prison?
War.
A year at war.
Prison.
Hey, Bucks.
Welcome back to this week's broadcast. This week we're going to be playing Guess the Song.
What's the song? What is it? Do you want me to tell you the artist?
Is it from SZA?
Come here.
Jocelyn.
Okay, guess the song.
I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me.
It's boyfriend. Wait.
Why do I not know the
name? Okay, do you not know it? Okay. Here was the song, guys. Oh, wait, show the song. Show the song. Wait.
I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me.
Okay, who am I here with?
Holton, 8th grade.
Oh, okay. What song is this?
Travis Scott.
No. Okay, this is your second attempt.
Dean, what's poppin'?
Do you have any guesses?
Can't say, right?
No, I want to apologize to all of you for what I did. It was very wrong, and I am very sorry. I just would like to move on and lead a normal life.
No, I...
Oh, what?
I have, like, this one song stuck in my head.
Okay, we'll do a third attempt. Okay.
That's
cancer. Wow, you got it right!
It started turning out. What would you do if you heard I got it going?
My name is Liv and I'm in 6th grade.
My name is Rohan and I'm in 6th grade.
My name is Judah and I'm in 7th grade.
My name is Walker and I'm in 7th grade.
My name is Hannah and I'm in 7th grade.
What's up, brother?
Welcome back to the Buck Games. Check Tuesday.
Today we're going to be doing
musical chairs. Let's get into it, Buckaroos.
Yo, my name is Nick.
Hey, my name is Davis.
Michael Chow.
Hi, my name is Benny.
Yo, my name is Lou Fisher.
Sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never.
No hang though, I'm on this bad boy.
Yeah,
he's like,
that's
better.
Yeah, I got 2 cheeks
on it.
Never know, dear.
Why just me?
I love you. The other night, dear, as I lay sleep.
No!
Oh, what is this?
It's crickets.
I love nursery rhymes.
Come on, bro. I'm going.
Dang it!